I'm just glad that this stuff is being recorded, man. I can't believe, you know, how many people are being affected by this. I mean, I got two people from Australia when I was just sitting in, not sitting, standing for 8 hours in Verizon, waiting for my phone to be turned on.
I'm just there for a contract dispute. Do you got a driver's license? Yes. I'm just there for a contract dispute. You got a contract with the state that you're going to operate a certain thing? Well, this officer right here, the policy officer for this, it says that you're in breach of a contract. Are you or are you not? Did you do 70 and a 55? Yes. You already agreed to this. Do or do you not want to continue under this license? Yes, I want to continue under the license. Well, this is what you must pay then. If you don't want to pay, look, there's no law that says you must operate under this license. If you want to be a man and go from point A to point B, God bless you, do